The magnetic flux linked with a closed circuit of 8 ohm varies as thus. The induced current is. So EMF is going to be minus d phi by dt. So therefore this is going to be 10t minus 36, and this is minus. Okay, so at t equals 2 seconds we have minus, so 20 minus 36, which is going to be 16 volts. So therefore induced current is going to be 16 volts divided by 8 ohm, which is 2 amperes. So the answer is 2.